I've been trying to fix my pride, but